Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Pride Month makeup look. You guys really enjoyed the last one I did last year. I'll post the thumbnail or whatever up here so you guys can see like how much you guys enjoyed it. Like seriously, that's one of my most watched, most liked, most anything videos. You guys really enjoyed that one, so I hope this one gets the same amount of love as the other one. Let's just hope. But I'm gonna be doing a Pride Month for the LGBTQ community. You know, to me, like, I don't care. I don't judge people by who they like. If a man likes another man, so be it. If a woman likes another woman, so be it. If a man likes a woman, so be it. Like, it does not matter to me. I do not judge you off of your sexual orientation. So yeah, I am all 100% supportive of the community, and I would like to show my support by creating a nice, colorful rainbow makeup look to show you guys to support Pride Month. So if you'd like to see that video, then just keep on watching. But before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also have your post notifications turned on. That way you're notified every single time that I upload. You don't want to miss out on any videos of me. Like, you really don't. Like, how could you miss out on this precious face? Like, how could you miss out on this precious face? It's like, nah, I'm playing. My face isn't that precious, it's just a regular old face. But how can you miss out on my videos, like, period? It's like, nah, but yeah, turn on your post notifications, that way you're notified every single time that I upload. So yeah, now that my quick rambling is out the way, let's just get on to this Pride Month makeup look. It's like another one of those days where like I have nothing in mind. It's just I'm gonna let my brain choose what I want to create and make. I really don't know what I want to do, so like whatever my brain tells me at the moment is what I'm gonna go with. Obviously it's gonna be a rainbow look. I don't know if I want to do a cut crease, a halo eye, a glitter look. It's just whatever comes to my mind is what I'm gonna go with. Let's just get all my rainbow palettes out. So the rainbow palettes that I have is the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette. This palette right here. This palette has like so many shades. How many shades does it have? 35 shades. 35, and it's all rainbow. So this is a perfect palette to use for the occasion, if you know what I'm saying. The other rainbow palette that I have that I could use is the Karity Matte palette, and this one is rainbow as well. This one has 21 shades, and this one's a perfect rainbow palette for Pride Month as well. And another rainbow palette that I have is the Juvia's Place Zulu palette right here. And this one is also very beautiful. This one has 9 shades. Another one of my most watched videos is the I Try Every Color in the Palette Challenge. And I use this palette. I use all 9 shades. And that one's like, that video is still getting views to this day. And I'm like, oh my gosh, people really like that video. But yeah, like, it's so small, yet it has like every color in the rainbow. So I might as well just use this one too. Those are the rainbow palettes that I will be using in this video. So the thing is, I just gotta figure out like what I'm about to do. That's the hard part. And I might just take like 15 minutes.
2 hours later.
I am going to do a glitter cut crease. It's more than just a regular glitter cut crease. So I am going to take the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette, and I'm going to do like a rainbow, like for the crease shade. You know how there's a transition color before you just cut the crease? So for the transition, like, I'm gonna do a whole gradient of rainbow, like, across my lid. And then I'm gonna cut my crease and put, like, this white glitter to top it off. And it's kind of, like, gonna make it look like the cloud at the end of the rainbow, if that makes sense. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that and see what happens. Just pray, guys. Pray, keep your fingers crossed that this look turns out. Because I'm not, once I start a look, and if I mess up, like, I just lose the motivation to want to start over. I mean, yeah, I'm gonna start over, but it's just, nobody wants to start over when you mess up on a look, because that's just too much. Like, you spent 1 hour focusing on a look, and then one thing you do messes it up. That just, doesn't that kill your vibe? Like, let me know in the comments. Like, I know that happens to you. Like that's just too much. Anyways, let's just get on. I want to prime my eyes, so I'm going to prime my eyes with the Makeup Revolution concealer, and this is in the shade C1. So So to start off, I'm going to be taking the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette, and I'm going to take that red shade that is in the palette, and I'm just going to pop that to the very inner part of my crease right here, like the very inner part, and just take a little bit because we're trying to fit the whole entire rainbow like on my one lid. So like we're going to only do a little bit of each color and work our way up until we get to purple. And I'm going to apply this with like more of a tiny brush because we're trying to fit it into the inner part of my eyes. The next color I'm going to take is this orange shade in the palette. This is the same palette I'm going to be using, and I'm just going to pop that right next to the red. Actually guys, I'm going to switch to the Juvia's Place palette and take the orange shade in that palette because this shade, for some reason, like it looks fine on the camera, but I just don't like how it's looking. So I'm just going to transfer to the orange shade in the Juvia's Place palette. For the next shade, I'm going to be taking the yellow in the same palette to Take Me Back to Brazil, and I'm going to pop that right next to the orange. I'm using this It Cosmetics Chic eyeshadow brush. I had this for the longest time, literally the longest time, like ever since I first started doing YouTube, I had this brush. Yo, this is looking fire so far. Like, obviously, like, this is not done, nowhere near done, but the blend so far is looking hella bomb. Like, just wait till we cut the crease. Like, it's gonna look hella fire. Like, seriously, like, I can't wait. So, for the next shade, I'm gonna be taking this lime green shade right here, and I'm going to pop that right next to the yellow. So this is basically like the same process, like it's just gonna be the yellow, then the green, then the blue, then the purple, right next to each other. For the next shade, I'm gonna be taking the light blue shade in the palette, and I'm just gonna pop that right next to the green. For the last shade, the purple shade, I'm going to go into the Juvia's Place Zulu palette and take that purple shade that's in the palette and pop that right next to the blue. Yo, this look is literally like a rainbow dream. Like, oh lord. If you hear that noise, it's literally like I'm babysitting my niece. So yeah, literally a rainbow dream. Like, oh lord. So pretty. Like, I look like a whole clown right now, but like, this is not what I expected at all. Like, this is amazing. Like, what the flippity freak. I am going through a lot of stuff, not in a bad way, but like just a lot of things are going on this week. Like, I am graduating this Sunday. Like, I'm graduating this Sunday from high school. Like, who would have ever thought I would be graduating from high school? Like, I feel grown. And then also I just got my license, my driver's license. Like, what? A lot of big things are, big and positive things are happening to me, and I just got a new job. Like, so much things are happening to me that are so positive and I'm so grateful for. The main thing that I'm looking forward to is graduating. Like, that's the one thing I'm looking forward to. I can't wait to get that over with. Oh my gosh. All right, so to cut the crease, I'm gonna take the same concealer I used to prime with, the Makeup Revolution concealer in C1. I'm just gonna cut the crease. I'm gonna do a, whatchamacallit, like the, I cannot think. The semicircle cut crease, that's the word. I'm just gonna look up. That leaves the indent to where I can cut my crease. Like, start shaping out my crease. It leaves that little shape that I can like guide my cut crease along, if that makes sense. I'm gonna do the same thing to the other eye. I'm gonna use the Makeup Shack T72 brush, and this is just a flat brush, perfect to cut out the crease. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go in with the Karity Matte Palette, and I'm gonna take the white shade that's in the palette, and I'm gonna apply that all over my lid. So now I'm gonna take the NYX Glitter Glue and I am going to apply that all over my lid. I'm gonna apply the Luxe Glam Cosmetics Virgo Glitter after that. I just thought of something, like, I'm completely making a mistake right now, so before I continue with that mistake, I should just stop right what I'm doing and do my eyeliner, because if I, like, overlap the eyeliner on top of glitter, it's just gonna look chunky and it's gonna look like a hot mess. So I'm gonna do the eyeliner first. So I'm taking the NYX Matte Liner, and I'm just going to line my eyes. I'm gonna go ahead and set that with a black matte shadow. I'm just gonna take this little shader brush and I'm gonna go into the Karity Matte Palette, take that black shade, this one right here, and I'm just going to set my black liner. I'm gonna go in with the glitter that I showed you guys earlier, the Virgo Glitter by Luxe Glam Cosmetics, and I am going to pop that right where I applied the glitter glue. This glitter is so pretty. I'm not trying to spill it, but like, all right. So I am all done with the eye makeup. Well, Not the rest of it, because I still gotta do like the lower lash line and the mascara and the lashes and all that. But I'm gonna do my face makeup off camera because I want the whole look to be dedicated to just the rainbow and the purpose of this video, which is Pride Month, and I just want the whole video to be like just about the rainbow look. So I'll be back in like 1 millisecond. Alright, so I'm back and I'm better. I have my face makeup done. As you can see, I'm like glowing like crazy. I might have went overboard, but it's cool. But anyways, we have to finish off the eye makeup as well as the eyelashes and stuff. So to finish off the lower lash line, I might take the purple shade from the Juvia's Place palette, and I'm just going to smoke that out on my lower lash line. This is black. This is more of a black shade because like it's mixing with the black that I had from the shader brush with the purple, and I'm just rolling with the black because it kind of looks better. All right, for the inner corner shade, I'm gonna take the Ace Beauty palette and I'm gonna take the shade Moon Glow, and I'm just going to pop that into both of my inner corners. Well, for lashes, I got like all these lashes in the mail. I bought them, they're not PR. Sadly, but it's like this huge package. I just left it sitting around for like 3 weeks straight and I never opened it, and I'm like, oh my gosh. So today's the day to open it and see what lashes that I got, because I don't even remember for real. So this is from the brand Angel Wings Cosmetics, and they have lashes. I'm sure you heard of them. Like, they have really affordable lashes. They always have sales. Shout out to their brand. They always have like huge sales at that, like 70% off and 80% off, sometimes 90% off. Like, they have crazy sales. So I bought them while they're on sale. Otherwise, like, I would have gotten like $180 worth of lashes, but really it was only like $30 because I got such a huge sale. They're like in the style of like the Bratz dolls, like the Bratz dolls logo. Such pretty packaging. This one is in Bunny Boo. This one is Pretty Princess, just like the Bratz dolls. This one is Baby Girl. Too dramatic for today though. And there's these lashes here. I think I'm gonna go with the top ones here for the lashes. I don't know what name it is because she doesn't have it named. So it's cool. I'm just gonna go with the top ones right here. For lips, I don't know what I should do for lips. I got this new lip gloss from Ulta. It's like the NYX Butter Gloss. It's in the shade Madeline. This video is low-key like a Pride Month makeup look as well as like a mini haul, because I'm like showing you guys like the new stuff that I got over the past couple weeks. But Yeah, this lip gloss right here, I think I'm gonna use it today. I hope it looks right, but I'm gonna outline my lips first with like a brown lip liner. Yeah, I just got this yesterday and I'm dying to see if it looks good on me. So I'm just gonna outline my lips with the ColourPop Ultra Matte in Limbo. And I'm just gonna make like the thinnest line possible, not completely fill my lips in with it, but like outline, do you know what I mean? Now I'm just going to take this NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Madeline. That's pretty. It smells good too. Guys, so I kind of look a little bit different because like I took like a 2-hour break to go eat and take pictures on my phone and stuff. But yeah, like it's time for me. I'm getting tired. It's like 9 p.m. It's not that late, but I kind of, for some reason, I've been getting tired lately at this time. But yeah, I'm getting tired. I'm gonna go take a shower, wipe all this makeup off. But yeah, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked this Pride 2019 makeup look. If you did, please be sure to give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get 2,000 subscribers, guys. 2,000 subscribers. I just hit 1,900. Like, I can't believe I'm gonna hit 2,000 subscribers soon. Like, what even? That's a lot of people who find interest in my videos. Like, if you line 2,000 people up in front of you, that is a lot. I'm looking forward to get 2,000 subscribers, and I can't make that possible if you guys do not hit that subscribe button and share and just spread the word that your girl got a YouTube channel. Just help your girl out. Like, I'm trying to make goals all 2019, and you know, we're halfway through the year, and I'm really trying to accomplish like a lot of goals this year, like for the rest of the year. Like, it's gonna happen. I know it will if I keep believing in myself. So yes, please just hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you have your post notifications turned on. That way you're notified every single time that I upload. And leave a comment down below what you thought of this video. Did you like it? Did you hate it? I don't care. Hope you liked it, because this is like a very positive video supporting the LGBT community. So like, leave a positive comment down below what you thought of this video. You can say whatever you want. Just let your girl know some feedback. Leave some suggestions for some future videos. Like I said, I'm trying to change up my channel a little bit. It doesn't have to be just makeup. It can be anything. It can be vlog related. It can be lifestyle related. I just ordered summer clothes, so I can do like a summer lookbook if you guys want me to. I'm starting to get more into fashion and stuff, so just let me know in the comments. It's simple. I'm open to anything that you guys ask me for. So that is pretty much all I have to say. So again, like, comment, subscribe. Have a blessed day. Talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. I'm gonna try and like make it into a circular shape, like that's not even a word. I'm retarded. Shh.